IRFAN, we are here in East Africa, Tanzania, district Bagamoyo, and village is Kimalungumbe. And this is the water well we're going to inaugurate this one. This mosque used to they used to fetch water from one of the well from here, but that get dry. Since that, these people have facing a lot of problems to get the water for wudu and for the village people as well. Alhamdulillah, with the Islamic help, installed this water well here, and this is going to be inaugurated today. This is a water well which is being built up to fill the tank and for the people, for the mosque as well, for the village people as well. So let me take you to the place where this tank is installed. You can see on my back, that's the tank has been installed, and the village people are also there. So let's have a look there. Let's go, please. Yeah, now we are finally outside of this plaque, and which is being donated by IRFAN YUNIS, brother IRFAN YUNIS from London. And this community water well will be helped to the mosque for their wudu and for rest of the masjid washing and everything, alhamdulillah, and to the community to get their daily water need, to fulfill their daily water need. Alhamdulillah, we are here with our sisters and brothers, even though I found that one of the person who is disabled, and he was here to for this inauguration ceremony just to be, he was very happy, alhamdulillah. So this is the water well which has been installed. This is 7,000 liter water being stored in this to help the mosque and to the community as well every day, alhamdulillah. And you have seen, this is a water which has been installed here, and this water is coming. And now we are filling this bucket, and this is, alhamdulillah, you can say a very nice and clean water. And if you see, this seems to be next to the water, mineral water, alhamdulillah. Inshallah, Al-Aziz, we will build up more with the help of you guys, and with the help of donors. Alhamdulillah, Jazakallah khair, brother IRFAN YUNIS, those who donated this from City of London, and to help these poor people and needy people, alhamdulillah, these brothers and sisters. You can see with us, there's a blind man who come to this ceremony, to inauguration this ceremony. There's a disabled man who come to get us, to say us thank you. And we are, alhamdulillah, blessed that we are serving these people. My brother IRFAN YUNIS is a blessed, alhamdulillah, who has got a chance to help these poor and needy people, to help them. Alhamdulillah, Jazakallah khair. Please help the community to build up this more wealth. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Finally, we are at the end of this all inauguration ceremony, and then now we are going to hand over this water well to the community to get their own, to own their own ship. Alhamdulillah, now we have a ship, and he will pray for our donor, for brother IRFAN YUNIS, and people those who are watching this television, and people those who are Islamic health donors. Sheikh, dua.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين اللهم اغفر لنا لإخواننا الذين سبقونا بالإيمان ولا تجعل في قلوبنا غلا للذين آمنوا ربنا إنك رؤوف رحيم اللهم اغفر لحينا وميتنا وشاهدنا وغائبنا وصاغرنا وكبرنا وذكرنا والأنثى وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وبارك وسلم الحمد لله.